To begin, we need to remember that the interior angle theorem says that the sum of the measure of the interior angles, in this case, 2x plus 15 degrees, 60 degrees, and 85 degrees, is equal to 180 degrees. So to write this as an equation, we can take the sum of each of those angles, so 2x plus 15 degrees, plus 85 degrees, plus 60 degrees, and set them equal to 180 degrees. And we can clean up this equation so we can manipulate it. It'll give us 2x plus 15 degrees plus 85 degrees plus 60 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. We can then combine like terms on the left side, which will give us 2x plus 160 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. We can then subtract 160 degrees from both sides, which will leave us with 2x on the left and 20 degrees on the right. We can then solve for x and find our final answer by dividing both sides of the equation by 2, which will give us the answer that we've been looking for, that the value of x is equal to 10 degrees.